Und willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Legend of Heroes Trails in the Sky the Third. Ich fülle gerade nochmal die ganzen Leben auf und so. Und unleashen den Ceiling Stone. Oh mein Gott, ich bin so gespannt, wer da drin ist. Ich kann es mir kaum denken, weil wir gar nicht gegen Annelies kämpfen mussten, bevor wir den bekommen haben. Ich glaube, da ist bestimmt nicht Annelies drin. Da garantiert ist da Weißmann drin. Und der ist jetzt in unserer Gruppe einfach. Und die Karte wird jetzt größer. Jetzt können wir in den Croissantwald gehen. Ja? Hä? Is she sleeping? Ach, guck mal, es ist doch Annelies. Verdammt! Und ich hatte so sehr auf Weißmann gehofft.
Cuteness is justice. Fortune favors the cute. Keep your friends close and your plushies closer. Smart word from a smart people.
Nein. I don't think anyone else in history has ever said any of those things. Especially that last bit.
He seems so happy though.
Yeah, I'm not sure I can bring myself to wake her up. In that case, I have a plan of my own. I shall sleep alongside her, and together we shall reach the peeled gates of Elysium and cross into the paradise within. Das klingt gerade irgendwie, als hättest du sie vor, in ihrem Schlaf zu vergewaltigen. Du weißt schon, dass das nicht so ganz legal und auch moralisch sehr fragwürdig ist.
If you're up for a nap, that can be arranged. I have a few tricks that could knock you out in no time.
Sorry, please don't hurt me.
Hey, you tried.
Seems like she's finally woken up. It's good to see you again, Annelies.
Good morning.
Have a nice dream. She just sounded like you were.
Yeah. Und Reese kriegt das jetzt alles gar nicht mit, ne?
Tina, Joshua and Chloe are going to be the pride of my collection. But Julia and that girl over there are pretty cute too.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Oh, but Zin's like a big fluffy bear, so he's actually kind of nice.
Sie glaubt, sie träumt noch.
And Kevin's hair kind of reminds me of a sea urchin. And that's not so bad either. I didn't know who bought me all these new plushies, but they're the best.
Yeah, yeah. She thinks we're all real life-sized, we're all life-sized stuffed toys.
Man, how drowsy do you have to be?
Aber du beschwerst dich nicht darüber, dass sie dich als irgendwie Algenkopf bezeichnet hat.
Ah, there was me thinking I'd gotten a bunch of amazing new plushies to add to my collection. Way to crush a girl's dreams, guys.
Well, sorry for being a human being.
I can't believe that's your first reaction to everything you've just been told.
Sorry, I'll hop into serious mode now. I'm still having a heck of a time processing the situation, but I do know you're not lying. Besides, the proof that this is all real is right in front of my eyes. Only the real Tita can be that irresistibly cute.
Well, just as long as you get it. So, what are you going to do? Would you be up for helping us investigate?
Put me in, coach. I wouldn't be much of a bracer if I wasn't willing to do anything in the face of a crisis like this. Especially if it's true something's happened to Lilocke.
Aber das ist gar nicht das echte Lilocke.
There might be other bracers there who've ended up in the same situation as me.
Das könnte sein.
And no way, I'm turning my back on them.
That's certainly a possibility.
Other bracers? Really?
That's a good point. We know quite a few of them too.
Well, we've overcome one ordeal, but that still means we have two left on our plates. And you know, the drill.
Now that we've done the first, let's go back to the fourth plane and see what's changed. Right.
Let the fun begin anew.
Gut, behalte ich die Gruppe so bei, ist die Frage. Oder möchte ich Olivier in der Gruppe haben? Ich werde auf jeden Fall sie austauschen gegen Chloe. Genau, machen wir das einfach mal. Okay. Und dann werde ich zu dieser einen Tür gehen, wo es hieß, ja, hier, geh da hinten, wenn du die strahlend helle Frau da hast mit ihrem Diplom oder oder was auch immer. Es war, glaube ich, kein Diplom, aber irgendwie sowas hieß es. Es war, genau, Proof of her scholarship, genau. Bring to me the darling of pure white radiance and prove her scholarship. Wir haben ja irgendwie so ein Examens-Report oder sowas gefunden. Heißt das, damit können wir hier jetzt rein? Ne? Können wir damit jetzt da rein? Ja, komm. Ja, können wir. Tatsächlich ist damit also Chloe gemeint.
I shall grant you a memory fragment and my blessing.
Na dann, sehen wir uns das Memory Fragment doch mal an. Spring came. But it took far more time doing so than the average year. Ach, guck mal, Janis Royal Academy. War ja irgendwie klar, dass das hier spielt, wenn wir schon so ein Beweis der Scholarship da finden müssen. Ist das ihr erster Tag da oder so? Kann das sein? One by one, the magnolia flowers began to show their faces to the world, as if reluctant to let their long slumber end. And with the changing of the seasons, a brand new student of the infamous Janis Royal Academy set foot into its ground, slightly later than her peers. Tatsächlich, Chloes erster Schultag, ne? Well, here I am. Deep breath. Okay, I can do this.
Sei nicht so aufgeregt. Ist alles...
Wird schon nicht schlimm. Du lernst hier nur Leute kennen, die dir dein Leben lang auf den Sack gehen. Wie Hans und Jill und da liegt einer auf dem Dach.
Aha. So, that's a famous transfer student, eh?
Hab ich gerade Sieg gehört?
Hawk? Nah, seems more like a Falcon.
Da ich, also mir kam dieser junge Mann hier bekannt vor. Ja? Mir kam er bekannt vor, weil ich, diesen Teil hier übersprungen hatte und die Teile demnach nicht alle in richtiger Reihenfolge gespielt habe. Und dann fand ich es ganz interessant, dass diese Person hier auftaucht. Beziehungsweise habe ich diese Person wiedererkannt. Ich weiß nicht, ob jemand, der Trails of Cold Steel gespielt hat, diese Person ebenfalls kennt. Jedenfalls ist das, kommt sie mir von daher sehr bekannt vor. I'd sworn to myself that I would stop relying on other people. I'd had enough of being restricted in how to live. I'd had enough of following the rails laid out for me by other people. I was going to put my own two feet on the ground and start living my own life by myself. That was my resolve, and I intended to abide by it. But somewhere in my heart, I had already realized that resolve of mine was nothing more than an excuse.
Wofür?
Social studies classroom, first year joint class.
Settle down, settle down. I've got someone to introduce to you all. This is our new transfer student, Chloe Rins. She's going to be studying, social studies apparently. You'll be with me then. Well, why don't you introduce yourself to the class?
Of course. My name is Chloe Rins, and starting today, I will be a first-year student at this academy. I've been looking forward to beginning my life at this wonderful academy for some time, so I'm truly delighted to be here. It's an honor to be able to count myself among your number. I'm still an inexperienced child in many ways, so I fear I may cause you all trouble in the coming days and weeks.
Hauptsache, sie stellt sich dahin und hält direkt so eine Rede.
But I intend to work as hard as I can for the betterment of myself, my class and my school, so I do hope we can all get along.
Ist das Jill und ist das Hans, die ich da sehe? Ja, das ist Jill. I sure wasn't expecting to transfer as transfer student at this time of year. I wonder if she's from a rich family or something. She sure sounds stuffy, so it would fit.
She's obviously got some kind of special circumstances to be enrolling in May.
Excuse me, but could I ask a question? Where do you live? You're from Liver, right?
Yes, I'm from Gransel.
Do you have any hobbies?
Not especially.
What? For reals?
That's kind of boring. Still, no matter how much I think about it, nothing comes to mind. I suppose I could say making sweets, but I don't feel like I do that enough for it to qualify as a hobby.
Isn't the entrance exams for a transfer student supposed to be crazy hard? You must be really smart to be able to pass it.
Harder than the one the rest of us took? No way, that was nuts as it was.
You must be quite smart.
Vierundzwanzig.
Okay, class, that's enough. I'm sure you must all have things you want to ask our new student, but they can wait until after class. Go and take a seat, Chloe.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Dann setz dich mal hin.
Alright then, time to get started with our lesson. If you would open your textbooks to page 23...
Ich finde, der Name Viola ist hier ziemlich komisch geschrieben. Ich kenne den Namen zwar, aber nicht mit W.
A mysterious transfer student. Now there's a surefire recipe for catching my interest.
Ach, Jill. 2 weeks passed at the academy. Despite the passing of time, the student's interest in the transfer student showed no sign of letting up, and she was soon the talk of the whole school. All anyone wanted to talk about was her, how smart she was, how unusually polite she was, among other things. Her peers thought the formalities were largely due to nerves, and that she would naturally ease up over time, but the reality was somewhat different.
Ja, die bleibt... Die hat immer noch einen Stock im Arsch, oder was?
We are glad I attended class today. We ended up covering so much.
Come on, Monika, it's time for practice. Coming!
Ist das Miss Viola? Suchst du irgendwen?
Ah. Oh dear, did everyone go home already? I haven't handed out all these printouts yet.
Oh, it's Miss Viola. She looks like she needs help with something. Maybe I could volunteer? No time like the present. Miss Viola? Is there anything I can help you with? You seem rather troubled about something.
Well, there is, but I'd feel a little bit bad asking you to help me with it. Well, if you insist.
Of course.
Miss Viola handed out a pile of printouts to Chloe. Naja, If you insist, Chloe hat nichts weiter gesagt, ne? Das war diese falsche Bescheidenheit, so. Ah, nee, das kann ich dir doch nicht aufrufen. Ach, weißt du was? Wenn du unbedingt drauf bestehst, ohne dass jemand noch weiter irgendwie darauf besteht, einfach trotzdem sagen, ach, wenn du so darauf bestehst, habe ich ja gar keine Wahl. Jetzt rede mich doch nicht so an die Wand. Argumentier mich nicht an die Wand. Du hast gewonnen. Du darfst mir die Arbeit abnehmen. Aber ich habe doch gar nichts gesagt.
Could you go and hand these out to all of the social studies students then? One each? They're rather important too, so try and see that everyone gets one. I'll get to work right away. Thank you so much. Okay, gotta run. This staff meeting is starting soon.
Na dann, tschüss, ne? Let's see. Ja.
Oh, this is a list of this year's credits. No wonder she wanted these handed out right away. I might as well start with the students still here. After that, I can go and speak with the ones who have gone to their respective clubs, as well as those who have returned to their dormitories. Okay, to work I go.
Kann ich sie jetzt spielen? Ja, wir spielen Vergangenheits-Chloe. So, die beiden hier.
Really? I had no idea.
Well, the Republic is pretty huge in terms of landmass and all. Just traveling on foot isn't going to cut it. You need a more effective means of transportation.
Excuse me?
Oh, Chloe, hello. Can we help you with something?
Well, you see, Miss Viola has entrusted me with the task of giving printouts to all of the social studies students.
Chloe gave Roy and Thelma a copy of the printout each.
Hey, it's a list of all our credits! Thanks for going out of your way to deliver these, Chloe.
Not at all. I apologize for intruding on your conversation, too. I'll get out of your way now. Have a good day.
Right. So, als ob sie sich denen so aufgedrängt hätte, ne? Ich gehe euch jetzt aus dem Weg, ne?
Crazy how polite she is, huh?
Yeah, I guess. She's a bit too polite, though, if you ask me. Makes it hard to feel comfortable talking to her.
Ja. Ist nicht ganz so schön, wenn das der Gegenüber so verkrampft ist die ganze Zeit. Gehört ihr auch dazu?
Excuse me? You aren't social studies students, are you?
Sorry, but no, I'm a natural science student, actually.
Oh, oops. I see. Sorry for troubling you then.
Ah, this is the natural science classroom. Okay, it's almost time for our club to decide a new captain. Personally, I am backing Felicity, naturally, but she doesn't seem to have any interest in the position, unfortunately. I'm not going to let that stop me, though. I'm sure I can think of something to change her mind.
Wer könnte denn noch so... Wir sollen zu den Clubs gehen, hieß es ja. Das müsste ja dann hier in dem Club-Building sein, ne?
Also unter anderem hier, in der Kantine.
Hey, ideas help us. Where is that loser?
I would have thought we'd have found him by now.
Lucy, I'm not sure I can stand much more of this.
Stop your whining, you. I bet you've secretly been slacking off with your search the whole time, haven't you?
I have not.
I just don't get it.
We're swimming in eyewitness reports of him, but... Us running into him? It's not happening. Why?
I don't think our odds of capturing him today are especially high, Leo. What should we do?
I suppose we'll just have to do what we can without him for now. The two of us can handle the majority of the student council work, but... We are going to need his approval in the end, so you two need to keep up your search. Find him as soon as possible.
Right.
I'll see you two later.
Guck mal, das sind auch zwei, die kennt man gar nicht, ne? Right, though, und Hans ist scheinbar in sie verknallt. Das sind auch zwei neue Charaktere da gerade gewesen. Well, I guess we'd better get back to work. If we must. Oh, Chloe! What brings you here with a pile of printouts in hand?
Oh, well, I'm just helping Miss Viola with some of her work, you see.
By going around after class giving out printouts? You're one model student. I would have turned her down if I was in your position.
Well, how about this? Why don't we give you a hand with it? The two of us are gonna be walking around the school for a while because of some other work anyway, so it would be no skin off our backs.
Oh, I don't want to trouble you. I was the one who accepted this task, so it's my duty to see it through to the end. Well, if you'll excuse me, I should probably be getting back to it. Good luck with your own work.
Mhm. Sie will also... Sie ist auch so einzelgängermäßig gerade drauf, ne? Sie will scheinbar überhaupt keine Freundschaften knüpfen.
So, like... Guess who's sharing a room with her? Me.
Huh, really? She's supposed to be a real genius from all I've heard about her. Sounds like one convenient room arrangement if you ever find yourself stuck on homework.
Well... I guess you could see it that way, but it's like, I don't know. She's really pleasant and polite and all, but it's sorta... It's like she doesn't want to be super close to anybody.
Yeah, I get what you mean. Das Gefühl habe ich auch. But if you're sharing a room with her, you can't be total strangers, right? Don't you talk sometimes?
Not really. Hi and good night is about the most we do, to be honest. I wish I could talk to her normally.
Tja. Aber so ist Chloe nun mal nicht, ne? Student Council Room. If you happen to encounter the Student Council President, inform us once. Ja, ja. der Präsident, der hier einfach weggelaufen ist. Oh, are you the new transfer student?
Yes, that's right. I take it this is your first time coming to this room. There's no need to be so nervous. I'm the Student Council's Vice President, Lucy Silent. He's our secretary and accountant, Leo. It's a pleasure to meet you. You're very welcome to come here whenever you like. She's so pretty. My name is Chloe Rins. It's nice to meet you. The pleasure is all mine. Your academic life here probably isn't going to be all smooth sailing, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Just try and enjoy yourself. I believe in you. Thank you.
Okay, und hier ist gerade... Was steht denn da? Currently changing.
I can't go inside right now. I should come back later.
Aber sonst war hier ja nichts mehr, ne? Dann müssen wir wohl mal rausgehen. Jill sucht hier immer noch. Ist hier jemand im Dormitory? Bist du nicht Logic oder so? Oder Mickey?
Hm, I know you. Chloe Rins, wasn't it? Do you have some business with me?
Well, not personally, no. I've been entrusted with the task of giving a printout to you by Miss Viola.
Oh, this is a list of this year's credits.
What?
Joint classes seem to be worth an awful lot while we are first years.
Wait, physical education is worth 5 whole credits?
Ideos, help me.
I suppose I should probably leave him alone for a while.
Ja gut, er heißt schon Logic. Ich glaube mal, dass seine Stärken woanders liegen, ne?
Well, if you'll excuse me.
Wait a moment.
Yes?
Oh, no. It's just that, according to this printout, our examinations will be taking place in 6 weeks' time. Make sure you study thoroughly for then.
I don't want you to hear any excuses if you don't strive for the top.
Absolutely. I'll devote myself fully to my studies.
Gut. War's das dann schon, was wir hier machen konnten? Kann man hier zum Old School Building gehen? Und wenn ja, was ist hier? Oder ist das einfach abgeschlossen? Ach, guck mal, hier sind sogar Leute. It's locked.
Hey there. You look like you're in a hurry.
Oh, you're looking for social study students. There's one standing right here, Anton. Personally, I think he made a major mistake picking that course in the first place, though. He's not built for all that work.
Okay, Anton.
Hey, Ricky. Why are we here? Spring has come, and yet in my heart it's still the middle of winter. Why does everything in my life have to go wrong?
Excuse me?
Oh, I know you. You're the transfer student, right? I wish I was as smart like you.
Miss Viola told me to deliver this to you.
Chloe handed Anton a printout.
I shouldn't even need this. I should have graduated, but here I am redoing the year again.
What?
I can't believe I have to do my third year all over again. This is the worst. I was so full of hope when I first enrolled here, and look at me now.
Er ist also sitzen geblieben.
I'm not sure what to say in this situation. Du kannst auch einfach awkwardly weggehen und ihn alleine lassen, so wie du es jetzt gerade tust. Das ist... Ich glaube, das ist, die beste Möglichkeit, die du gerade hast.
Sitzt er hier eigentlich immer noch irgendwo auf dem Dach?
Wir haben ja... Obwohl, das ist ja jetzt schon Monate her, ne? Wir waren aber im Girls' Dormitory noch nicht. Was ja dann hier sein müsste.
Hier sind doch bestimmt auch noch Leute.
Ach, niemand. Niemand. Hier ist noch jemand. Lucy should gorgeous, isn't she? She's here as an exchange student from the Principality of Remiferia to the north. I wonder if all the girls there are as pretty. I sure wish I was.
Aha.
Da war es noch die Principality und noch nicht der Staat. Ach, guck mal, bist du nicht auch Mickey? Du, you're that new student, right? What do you want? I'm not really in the mood to talk.
Ja, aber ich muss dir doch noch was geben. Auditorium.
Oh, I recognize you. The new first year transfer student, Chloe Rins, correct?
Yes, I am.
I'm Riegel, a third year humanities student. I also serve as the captain of the fencing club. If you're at all interested in what we do, you'd be welcome to stay and watch us practice.
I wish I could, but I'm afraid I'm a little too busy at the moment. Thank you for your offer, though. Just the thought of joining reminds me of my training sessions with Julia.
Ja, da passt du super rein eigentlich in den Fechtkurs. Sonst noch irgendjemand hier? Ah, okay.
Is that you, Monica?
Finally, we've been waiting for you, you know?
Nein, das ist nicht Monica.
Sorry, I didn't mean to confuse you.
What? You didn't do anything wrong.
I was the one who made a mistake.
Oh, I suppose you're right. I'm sorry.
Like I said, I was the one who made the mistake.
Okay, stop right there. Don't mind her, Chloe. She's kind of slow on the uptake at times like these.
Did you need something from us, though? We're gonna start practice soon, so we can't hang around and talk long.
Oh, I see. Still, I'm relatively sure that Clara is a social studies student. This doesn't really seem like the best time to be intruding on them. Maybe it would be best for me to excuse myself now and come back later.
Oh, I know. You came to watch us practice because you're thinking of joining the club, huh? Awesome! We'd be stoked to have you as a member.
You might want to let her speak before busting out the confetti and streamers.
Seriously, just ignore her, Chloe. If you don't, we'll be here all day.
We really do need to start soon, though, so can you make whatever you need quick?
Oh, sure, sorry. Well, I just came to deliver this, that's all.
Guck mal, dann kannst du doch jetzt introducen.
Oh, is this all you were here for? A credits list? I got my hopes up for nothing. Boo!
I'm sorry about that. But yes, that was all I wanted, so I'll let you go ahead and start practice. Oh, thanks.
Aber vielleicht tritt sie ja doch noch bei, oder? Komm schon.
She's kind of weird, right? She's the mysterious transfer student everyone is talking about. You wouldn't expect her to be too normal. Oh, that's her, huh? I wish she'd stayed and joined the club.
Ja, vor allem, weil sie da so gut reinpassen würde. Immerhin kann sie ja auch fechten. Und so.
Kann ich jetzt... Ist jetzt die Zeit gekommen, wo ich hier oben reingehen kann? Hi. Ach, der Hausmeister ist...
Hi there. You're looking for something. Actually, there was a girl who came to talk to me not long ago because she lost something. You're not looking for her, are you? She went up the stairs if you are.
Aha, kann man hier oben jetzt jemanden finden, der was verloren hat? Ja, genau, hier ist jetzt... Ah, guck mal, hier ist jetzt offen. Where could it have gone? Oh, there it is. Phew. Excuse me. Also jetzt schon wiedergefunden, ne? Hey, you're the transfer student, right? Chloe? Do you need something from me? Yes, actually. You see, Miss Viola asked me to deliver these. Oh, it's our credit list. There are so many classes here. Being a second year seems like it's gonna be rough. I'm surprised you went out your way to deliver these. Not like there was any rush. You really think so? Yeah, she forgot to hand them out last year too. We got them eventually, but it was like forever after we should have. She might be pretty, but she's kind of not all there, if you know what I mean. You might want to watch your back, okay? Like, you're obviously a nice girl, so if you don't, she might end up taking advantage of that.
Aha.
There you are, Monica. You do realize we can't start without you, right? Whoops, sorry, I'm coming now. Well, see you later, Chloe. Thanks for delivering that printout to me. Oh, not at all.
Aha, jetzt gehen die zusammen fechten.
But I need to keep doing what I can. Maybe I was desperate to cling myself onto something to keep from losing sight of myself. The world made it seem like you could only broaden your horizons by interacting with others. I was stubbornly refusing to come out of my shell. Or was it really stubbornness? In some weird way I can't explain, it was more like obsessing over the idea that I could grow as long as I pushed myself. It's not like I wanted to be left behind. It's not like I wanted to be alone. As long as I tried hard enough, maybe I'd one day stop feeling like I was running, always running in place.
Ja, aber das tust du, weil du dich abschottest von den anderen, auch wenn du es nicht willst.
Da kommt wieder die Musik, die eigentlich typisch für das Bright Family Home ist. Guck mal, es ist schon Abend geworden. Hold on a minute. I don't have a printout left for me. I wonder if I left mine in the classroom. I must have. I'd better go back and get it. Ja, ich hab's da auch liegen gesehen. Da liegt's doch. Schon als wir ganz am Anfang losgegangen sind, lag das da schon so. Can I really keep going on like this?
Kannst du? Die Frage solltest du stellen.
So yeah, the transfer student came by earlier.
Oh, the super smart one?
Yeah, anyway.
So yeah. I should hurry back to my room and go over what we learned in class. I need to go over our credits list again too.
Magst es nicht, dass Leute über dich sprechen, ne? Ach, kann ich doch auch verstehen.
feeling kind of tired.
Ach, guck mal, wer da kommt. Der Junge vom Anfang. Hey there, pretty lady.
You're the student council president, right?
Bingo, name's Lecter. Sure is a gorgeous sunset today, huh?
Yes, it is.
So, what are your impressions of the academy?
Well, I think it's a wonderful place. It's well equipped in terms of facilities for one thing.
Also, Lecter ist ein Charakter, den die Leute, die Trails of Cold Steel gespielt haben, schon kennen. Ich weiß nicht, ob er noch weitere Relevanz in Trails in the Sky hat, aber es werden hier auf jeden Fall einige Charaktere schon eingeführt, die dann eine Rolle in der nachfolgenden Serie spielen. Beziehungsweise weiß ich gar nicht, ob die in der nachfolgenden Serie schon eine Rolle spielen, weil ja, wie gesagt, zwischen Trails in the Sky und Cold Steel eigentlich noch die Crossbell-Arc liegt, die ich noch überhaupt nicht kenne. Und deswegen kann ich da nicht viel drüber sagen, ob der da eventuell auch schon vorkommt.
It has everything needed to really cultivate a good environment for learning and I'm happy to have chosen it.
my lunch was right on the money. I knew you'd take it that way.
As opposed to... I'm sorry, did I misunderstand you?
Well, I was more asking about your life at the academy outside of all the book junk. Maybe it's just me, but you don't really seem to be letting loose or having fun.
Well, I do still feel as though I'm still adjusting to life here, so there's a lot that I have yet to learn.
Aber irgendwie, ich weiß nicht, irgendwie kann ich Chloe verstehen. Ich glaube, ich bin auch so jemand. Wenn ich irgendwo neu hinkomme, brauche ich extrem lange, um mich einzugewöhnen. Und meist sogar so lange, dass die Zeit, da zu sein, schon wieder vorbei ist, bis ich mich endlich gewöhnt habe.
But I keep working as hard as I can on doing so. I promise.
Was that really what you came here to do, though?
Pardon me?
Man, you're too serious. Have you ever tried playing hooky, like, ever, at least once?
Was für ein toller, was für ein toller Schülerratspräsident, der einfach mal zu den Neuen hingeht und sagt, ey, hast du schon mal geschwänzt? Warum nicht?
I might not look the part, but I am the student council president, you know? Our work's pretty damn easy, too. What do you think?
Are you inviting me to join?
Only if you have a thing for long nights filled with exciting paperwork and super-duper enthralling schedules.
Also nee, er sagt das anders.
Only if you have a thing for long nights filled with exciting paperwork and super-duper enthralling schedules.
So steht das da. Monoton.
I was hoping for some kind of reaction.
If he's the president, there must be something respectable about him, but I'm not seeing it. How do I put this? I feel like I couldn't trust him with so much as a 10 Mira coin.
Oh, whoops. After Milia was bugging me about showing up to lessons once in a while, I should probably cover up some new excuse to ditch. I mean, I could go, but where's the fun in that? Pissing her off's like watching a pot boil over, though, so whatever crap I make, I better be really convincing.
Yep, I think my instincts were dead on. I should really be heading back to the dormitory now.
You might want to watch how you stand when I'm kicking it down here. My view is awesome, if you catch my drift.
Excuse me?
That way's the boys' dorm. Du hast sie halt aus der Fassung gebracht. Oh boy.
Ja genau, Chloe, muss einfach aufpassen, wie du aufstehst, wenn er da auf dem Boden liegt.
This one's gonna be like pulling teeth. Several days later after classes. The Student Council, an autonomous body run by students for students, responsible for maintaining order and overseeing student activities. And their most important duty of all is searching for their president. He's not here either. Where is that ruffian? I was sure he'd think he got us and sure come back to the council room this time, sure of it. I swear every time we do manage to find him, he gets 1,000 times more capable of hiding from us. Where could he be? We've searched the school buildings, we've searched the dorms. Where's left? The shrubs on the grounds? Ja, oder die Dächer. He's just taunting us now. Get it together, Hans. We're going to find him, and we are going to force feed him every single piece of paperwork he's got piling up. Right on.
Ach ja.
Chloe ist schon wieder da, sitzt alleine. Huh, Chloe? What are you doing sitting here?
Oh, hello. I just had a little free time, so I thought I would try and use it productively.
Indem du auf einer Bank sitzt? Is that lesson prep work?
Man, you're so dedicated.
Okay, sie macht Hausaufgaben.
I think I can see how you were able to pass the legendary transfer student entrance exam.
It's really just something to pass the time. It's not like I'm working every waking hour of the day.
Oh yeah. Guess it wouldn't hurt to ask. You haven't seen Lecter around, have you?
Lecter?
I'm almost scared to ask, but he didn't try anything funny on you, did he?
Naja, er hat you unter den Rock geguckt.
No. Sort of.
I'm so sorry. This is all our fault for not keeping that nutjob on a leash.
I don't know how we can begin to apologize to you. Whatever he did, we'll be absolutely sure it never happens again, or anything else for that matter. So please, forgive us.
We're begging you.
It's okay, honestly. He really didn't do anything major to me, honest.
Really?
Yes. He just tried to tease me a little. It was harmless fun.
Phew! You nearly gave me a heart attack, Chloe. I thought I was gonna faint or something.
Seriously, it's getting to the point where I feel like I need to apologize every time I hear his name.
Ich frage mich, was die jetzt erwartet haben, was er alles getan hat, dass sie sich so entschuldigen.
Thank you, Heidi. Gut, erstmal.
Is he really that much of a troublemaker?
Oh, troublemaker? That's cute. Honestly, with a personality like that, he's a walking nightmare straight from Johanna. We've lost count of how many times he's ran away from doing his council work in the past couple weeks alone. Which would be bad enough if it weren't for the fact that he's usually out raising hell for people instead. So instead of doing our own work, we're either out searching for him or apologizing for things he's done.
That's why the council's most important policy is, if he's not in our sights, the sooner we find him, the better. If you're thinking we can be a very effective student council like that, well, you're right.
I see.
something wrong, Chloe?
Oh, no, nothing, really. But speaking of Lecter, he was sleeping on top of the clubhouse roof not long ago.
He was?
Well, that explains why we couldn't find him. We didn't check there. Das ist grammatikalisch nicht richtig, glaube ich. We didn't check there, heißt es, oder?
You're the best, Chloe. Thanks a ton.
Not at all. It was actually Zeke who noticed him there, but I suppose I shouldn't tell them that.
Come on, Hans. We've got some trash to bring in. Damn straight.
Das habe ich so noch nie gehört. Wir müssen den Müll reinbringen.
Seriously, thanks, Chloe. We owe you big time. See you later.
Oh, sure.
Tja, jetzt hast du ihn verpetzt.
So, that's what he's usually like. My instincts about him being irresponsible were right, I see.
Ja, aber warum ist er dann Präsident?
Still, that question he asked me. Was that really what you came here to do, though?
Ach, guck mal, da ist er. Und pfeift vor sich hin.
Aha. There he is.
Und schon ist er weg.
What? Where is he? He was there a second ago. I saw him.
Then why isn't he there now?
Crap, where'd he go? Oh.
Tja, da ist Chloe. Hat's.
Looks like Chloe's heading off somewhere else. Maybe we should ask her again if she saw anything.
Huh? Oh, sure, I guess. Can't hurt. I mean, she was the one who led us up here in the first place. She'd probably be a useful asset in our search in general if we could convince her to help.
Yeah, let's go down to talk to her.
Vor allem sie kann ja sehr hilfreich sein, dabei jemanden zu suchen.
Chloe, our favorite person!
Oh, hello again. Was he not on the roof?
No, he was. He just managed to disappear before we could wring our hands around his stupid neck. Can't believe he managed to escape again.
That doesn't make any sense to us, though. It's not like there was anywhere to hide up there, and he was way too far up to be able to just jump down.
Weiß ich nicht. Wenn er auch so ein Ouroboros Niveau an Stärke hat, ne, dann ist das für ihn kein Problem.
That does seem strange.
So, you know, we were wondering if you might have some idea where he might have gone next.
It doesn't even need to be a specific location like last time. Anything useful you might have on him to share away. Please, anything will do. Well, they really do seem to need some help. I might have some kind of idea.
Wait, you do know something?
I don't, but I know someone who might. Let me ask him for you.
Yeah, Zeke. Zeke.
What?
You have a falcon? Is he your pet or something?
Oh, no. He's more like a friend.
Eh! Got ya!
Zeke, you haven't seen Lecter, have you? He was that slovenly boy who was sleeping on the clubhouse roof not long ago. So you lost sight of him? No, it's all right. Don't worry about him. Sorry for calling you then. Thanks for trying to help.
Okay, auch sie hatten nicht gesehen. Dann ist er vielleicht irgendwo drinnen in einem Gebäude.
Wow. He really must be fast if Zeke can't keep up with him. I think we are a bit too busy having our minds blown by you talking to a falcon to feel impressed by Lecter right now. Du... Was... Wisst ihr, wo er sich am besten verstecken könnte? Im Student Council, weil da würde jetzt niemand nach ihm suchen. Weil genau da wollen sie ihn hinbringen und da will er nicht hin. Und wenn er da jetzt ist und niemand anderes, kann er da trotzdem noch faulenzen.
You're telling me. You're a true enigma.
Did I do something strange?
Oh, don't get me wrong. I don't mean that in a bad way. I'm just genuinely amazed.
That makes two of us. Shame that superpower of yours didn't get us any closer to finding Lecter. Indeed. Still, if Zeke couldn't find him, it could mean he's inside one of the buildings. Probably in one that's relatively quiet at this time of the day.
Actually, that helps narrow things down a lot. It just leaves empty classrooms, the dorms, the auditorium, the old schoolhouse.
That still leaves plenty of places, if you ask me. Would you like me to help you?
Really? You sure you wouldn't mind?
Also, am weitesten weg und am ruhigsten wäre ja das alte Schulhaus, ne?
I thought you had something else you needed to do.
I was just going to go and have a look around some of the clubs, but I can do that any time.
Well, I do feel kind of bad about asking you to put yourself out for us, but you really would be a serious help. I don't think we could wish for better, even. You're totally sure, though? We wouldn't want to force you.
Of course.
Great! Let's get to work, then. He's not gonna know what hit him.
Ja, gut. Aber statt sich aufzuteilen, natürlich, latschen die jetzt zu dritt in eine Richtung los. Komm schon, Old Schoolhouse. Habt ihr Lecter gesehen? And then start whining again. He doesn't seem to realize that won't help his situation any. And he probably never will. Hier ist nix. In diese Richtung ist doch auch nix, ne? Nee. Anton, hast du Lecter gesehen? Nein.
Why won't you say anything, Ricky? Are you okay with the two of us staying like this forever? Well...
Give it a rest, Anton. Nothing you're saying makes any sense.
That's what you always say, Ricky. You're always trying to avoid answering my questions. Refusing to face up to things isn't going to get you anywhere in life, you know? You just end up a loser.
Das finde ich aber nicht nett, jetzt hier diese Gespräche. Gut, hinten ist er schon mal nicht. Hier in einem der Schuldinger. Hier in dem Raum. Nein, da sind Leute drin. Da wird Lecter wohl kaum sein. Hier auch nicht. Hier? Da ist das Lehrerzimmer. Da ist er so oder so nicht. Ich meine, da kriegt er ja Anschiss von den Lehrern. Dann haben wir hier noch das Auditorium. Da oben ist er. Ich sehe ihn doch. Wie er da rumgammelt und isst oder was auch immer er da hat.
We found you. You're not getting away this time.
It's time to come quietly.
What exactly is that you're reading?
It's kiddie talk for dummies. Nyago! Nyang! Unyanyan!
Have you been sitting here reading that all this time?
Ja, er hat die ganze Zeit gelesen, wie er sich mit Katzen unterhält. Dass dieses Buch sogar hier nochmal relevant wird.
I just closed my eyes and kept running forward through a vast empty world, living in the hardest that I could. It wasn't that running would achieve anything, and it wasn't as if I would suddenly be able to leave the ground and fly by doing so.
It was just that if I stood still, the small, perfectly enclosed garden around me would suddenly feel too uncomfortable, too vast. Lecter was right. Just what had I come here to do? After that, Chloe decided to join the fencing club, so that the skills Jura taught her didn't grow rusty during her time at the academy. She also found herself being roped into helping Jill and Hans search for the nefarious Lecter quite often too. Then, roughly a month after this all began, everyone's favorite time of the academic year finally arrived. Das Fest! Right, so here I need to use this formula. Wait, this isn't right. What am I doing wrong? Ach, guck mal, Lecter, bist du auch mal da? Exam season, hä? Huh? Students sure have it rough. Bist du nicht selber einer? You're technically one too, you know, technically. You are going to study, aren't you? Well... I'll take that as a no. Oh, here you are. An angel shines a majesty upon us. Oh, Hans. Come on, Lecter. It's time for you to hit those books.
But I've studied for a whole half second day already. I really don't think...
Yeah. Eine halbe Sekunde ist nicht genug. Die wollen dich alle loswerden. Die wollen, dass du deinen Abschluss schaffst und dann weg bist. Oh, Lucy. Why can't I get you to do that to me? Oh, Gott. Oh, Mann. Du hast komische Fantasien. Wait, no. This is no time for fantasizing. I need to study.
Guck mal, Lecter pennt. Sind das gerade die Examen, die sie da schreiben?
Ach, Jill hat eine Idee und Jill schafft das scheinbar. Gut, das waren die Examen dann. Ah, we're finally free.
I knew this place wouldn't go easy on us, those were really hard. I feel like I just wanna curl up in bed and sleep for a week now.
Oh, Chloe! How'd the exams go for you? Well, alright, I suppose.
Und für Lecter?
Now, there's no need to be modest. We know you probably finished in half the time and got all the answers right to boot.
The smile says it all.
I wish I had your brain. Sure, we can swap.
Da kommt der Schlaumeier da mit der Leo genau.
This isn't the place to be loitering. You're stopping people from getting to the stairs.
Oops.
We're sorry.
Das ist so ein überkorrekter Strenger.
Oh, and one more thing. The student council's work resumes today. I will be expecting both of you in the council room at 2 o'clock for a meeting. Don't even think about being late.
Yes,
as for you, Chloe, you may do as you see fit.
Wer ist das? Warum ist der so streng? Warum ist der so unsympathisch?
I'm guessing that's his way of saying he'd like you to come along too.
You might not technically be a member, but you're our honorable Lecter catcher. We kind of need you at this point.
I'll bet he's acknowledged you because of that, because believe me, that's a real special talent you've got there.
I'm not sure I've done enough to warrant that personally. If it's okay for me to go, maybe I will though. It sounds like fun.
Also das mit dem Paperwork?
You might be a bit disappointed if you go along expecting fun.
We'd be happy to have you though, fun or no fun.
So, if you're up for it, so are we.
Nice. Let's get ourselves some lunch, then we can head over there.
Alright.
Alright.
Yo, guys! Well, Lecter is here? What's the occasion?
Hey, you say that as if I'm never here. I'm always here doing nothing, aren't I?
At least he's being honest about it.
Lucy, I'm so happy to see you again.
You're looking well, Hans. How did your exams go?
Well, I'd appreciate it if we avoided that fine subject.
Much like how you avoided all the subjects you were supposed to study then.
Can you stop wasting time and take your seats? We have work to do.
Sorry. Oh, der ist so unsympathisch einfach, dieser Leo.
Well, we're all here, so let's get started. Alright, our first order of the day is...
talking about everyone's dreams for the future.
You three can go first. Speak of your highest aspirations so that we all might hear.
Please continue, Leo. First, I will go over the Student Council's main order of business for the year. After that, I will discuss our future activities in more details, and then we can start to work on allocating the budget.
Jill, you spill first! Tell us what desires burn within that pure sisterly heart of yours! The desire to topple your presidency?
Dramatic gasp. As you can see, this fool will be of no use at all to these proceedings. Expect diddly squat from him.
Oh, Lecter.
When he's not here, he causes trouble. And when he's here, he causes trouble.
Yep.
So, moving along. If we go by our usual pattern for the year, next month will be...
Ach man, das ist der unfähigste Schulpräsident ever. Warum ist er überhaupt der Schülersprecher?
Wer hat ihn dazu ernannt?
Und warum?
I'm exhausted.
Trying to find Lecter is exhausting, but somehow not having to do it ends up being just as tiring. But at least I was finally reunited with my beloved Lucy. I was dying of loneliness from not getting to see her during the exam period.
You liar! You went and met her this morning, didn't you? Something about seeing her before your exams making you do better in then.
You're right, I saw you too.
Oh hey, just what I needed, a few people who look like they've got nothing to do. We are a hell lot busier than you are. We need to go around and meet with the heads of all the academy's clubs and start drafting up a budget. Okay, I guess it's up to you, Chloe.
Me?
Lecter handed an envelope to Chloe.
What is this?
It's something that needs to be delivered to the mayor of Wuhan. Leo's not gonna take no for an answer either, so there you go, enjoy.
That sounds very much like it's your job.
Yeah. Mine? You're sure you're not mistaking me for someone else? Oh, and Chloe, you've got a feather on your head.
I do? Lecter brushed his hair across Chloe's head.
His hand, okay.
I guess that must have been Zeke's. He did say it was almost time for him to start molting, come to think of it.
How long has that been there?
Und vor allem, kann mit Zeke reden?
I hope it wasn't there during the exams. That would be so embarrassing. You know about Zeke? And did you actually talk to him?
Okay, good luck delivering that envelope. Hauptsache nicht antworten.
Talk about an enigma.
Chloe, You are aware you've just had Lecter's work unceremoniously dumped on you, right? Also, while I hate to be the one to break it to you, there wasn't a feather on your head. He did it again. Come on! You can't let him get away with this! You've got to go after him and force him to take it back! You shouldn't have to do his work for him! I don't disagree, but I'm not sure she's gonna find him if she goes after him now. He's got enough of a head start that we're probably talking like, what, 5 hours to find him? 6? I think it would be faster for me to just go and do the job myself, wouldn't it? All I have to do is deliver it to the mayor of One after all. Ah, are we kind of hoping you could help us with our... We were kind of hoping you could help us with our work, too. I'm sorry, Jill. Don't worry about it. No big deal. Do you know the way to the mayor's place? If you don't, I can help with that. Thanks, but I know the way. I've been to visit him once before, actually. Huh? Really? Sounds like you should be fine, then. Well, take care of monsters on the way. Thank you. I will. Well, this is goodbye for now, I guess. Later! Don't be out too late. I won't. Ach, guck mal. Und so bringt sie dann jetzt, Ach, guck mal, wir müssen sie sogar steuern. Und müssen mit ihr jetzt das Gelände verlassen. Das, Schulgelände. Oh, right. I'm going to need permission to go out of the academy grounds, aren't I? I should go let the dean know what I'm doing. Ah, okay, dann gehst du erst dahin. Es wird eine etwas längere Folge, denke ich mal, weil das hier ja auch irgendwo etwas längerer zusammen... Ich hab doch Lecter schon gefunden! Hier, da deine Arbeit wieder. My name is Lecter and I currently serve as the president of the Academy Student Council. You're here to have a look around the school? Oh, that won't be a problem at all. Warum glitzert so? Who is this person and why does he look like Lecter? Ach man. So. Oh, good day, Chloe. Can I help you? Da ist ja Professor Dumbledore. Actually, I have some business that I need to take care of outside the academy, so I came to ask for permission to leave the grounds. Chloe gave the dean the brief explanation of what she needed to do. Oh, I see. Naturally, I have no objections to granting you permission. Chloe received permission to leave the grounds. Thank you very much, Dean Collins. Still, I've been quite pleased to see you finally adjusting to life here. I've heard plenty of stories about you running around the grounds lately. Well, I've been helping the student council in there with their work from time to time. And, well, a certain element of their work does involve a lot of running. I see. Well, if that's all, I should probably get to work. Oh, of course, take care. Thank you. Gut, dann können wir jetzt die Schule verlassen. She looks so much more chipper now. I suppose I have him to thank for that. Ja, irgendwie war es Lecter, der dazu beigetragen hat. Und Lecter ist weg. Wo ist er denn jetzt hin? Aber wir können jetzt die Schule verlassen. Und jetzt werden wir ihn auch nicht mehr wiederfinden, denke ich. Ach, guck mal, wir müssen gar nicht hier hinlaufen, den Weg, sondern sind direkt in Rouen. Ja. Well, here I am. This is the first time I've had the chance to walk through here like this. Not like I could before. The last time I came was during the 100 Days War. Ja. Und als Prinzessin wäre es hier ganz schön aufgefallen, wa? Ups. Die Brücke ist gerade oben. Also kannst du gar nicht rüber. I forget that you can't cross the bridge at this time of day. I guess I'll try heading to the mayor's mansion later. Oder du gehst durch das Hotel, da unten ist nämlich eine Fähre. It's no big deal anyway. Lecter didn't make it seem too urgent.
It's so nice to see this town so lively. It really has changed in atmosphere since then.
Ja. Ist das nicht Lecter? Warum kann er das dann nicht selber machen, wenn er sowieso hier ist? Und er geht einfach ins Casino.
Isn't that a casino?
Ja, das ist so ein toller Schülerpräsident, ne?
Please tell me he isn't in there for the reason I think he is.
Doch, er verzockt jetzt alles. He better not be.
Ach, Mann.
Ja gut, er ist schon mal nicht hier unten, sondern wahrscheinlich oben auf der Casino-Ebene. Und er sitzt am Spielautomaten.
Lecter, what are you doing here? We are students. Gambling is expressly forbidden.
I know. I mean, I'm the student council president. Of course I know. Yes, come to Papa.
I find myself doubting how he could be more by the minute. Maybe I should ask the dean next time I see him so I can make sure this isn't some kind of elaborate ruse. That sounds like the bridge coming down. Finally, I can go visit the mayor now. I'll be leaving now. I need to go and take care of your work for you. You stay right where you are.
Right. Right. Just a little bit more.
Are you even paying attention? Just stay here, please.
Ich werde, sobald sie raus ist, geht er weg.
Okay. Beim Mayor.
Ist das noch Dalmore?
Excuse me. I'm a student of Genus Royal Academy here on the Student Council business. Would it be possible for me to meet with Mayor Dalmore?
I'm afraid not. He's currently not in, you see.
If your business isn't urgent, might I recommend coming back another day?
Ist das nicht der Butler? War das nicht Bleu-Blanc? Hatte sich nicht Bleu-Blanc als der geoutet, als der Butler irgendwann im zweiten Teil?
I'll be happy to hear what you have to say.
Also ist er doch. Ach, Gilbert ist das.
I'm the mayor's steward, Gilbert, and I act as his representative during his absence. So you're a student of Genus Royal Academy, are you?
That's correct, sir. I've come to deliver an envelope from the student council to the mayor.
Ah, I see. It's the list of all the academy students for the current year. As you know, students generally live in dorms, and obviously there are large numbers of them coming and going year after year. It makes keeping track of all the residents of the region that much easier when the school submits a list of students like this.
Oh, that's interesting. I wasn't aware of that.
To tell you the truth, I was once a student of the academy.
Ja. Und jetzt bist du die größte Wurst aller Zeiten.
Not just any student either. I was part of the student council as well.
Ja. Genauso wie Lecter, und der verhält sich kein bisschen so.
Genus Council is a fine organization.
Ja, wenn man bedenkt, was alles da bei denen in den Student Council kommt, dann wage ich das zu bezweifeln.
They're proud as they are noble-minded with a true dedication to carrying out their duties and bettering the academy they serve and belong to.
I see. It's hard to believe that was ever the case looking at the current student council.
The experience I gained there continues to be valuable to me to this very day. I'm sure the same will be true for you in your adult life too, so do continue to work as part of it the best you can.
Thank you, I will. I'm not actually a member though. Well, if you will excuse me, I wouldn't want to keep you any longer.
Oh, it was no trouble.
Wenn man das vergleicht, wie er damals war und was er jetzt ist, was jetzt aus ihm geworden ist.
If I can do anything else to help you in the future, by all means, stop by. I might be able to help.
Thank you very much. Da war er einfach noch so ein richtiger Schleimer. Und jetzt ist er einfach nur noch so eine erbärmliche Wurst. Die zwischendurch immer noch ein Schleimer ist. Ich wette, er ist nicht mehr da, ne?
I wonder if he's actually still here, like I told him to be.
Ich wette nicht.
I knew it. Excuse me. You wouldn't happen to know where the student who was sitting here has gone, would you? I'm trying to find him.
Ah, you must mean Master Lecter.
Master Lecter?
A young lady came to collect him not long ago. She did punch him before they departed, however.
Thank Idios for Lucy. I'm so sorry for the trouble he's caused you. On behalf of the students of the Academy, I hope you won't think ill of us for the actions of one of our students. Our student council president, no less. I really do apologize.
Oh, on the contrary, Master Lecter is a valued customer of ours. Incidentally, should you happen to have the chance to speak to him, we've placed the coins from the game he was in the middle of in his pool as usual. If you could let him know that, it would be greatly appreciated.
Alright then.
Aha. Die wissen also, dass er noch ein Schüler ist und lassen ihn trotzdem da spielen.
I'm exhausted. I can't believe he's even an active gambler. He's so far gone, I'm not sure how to begin trying to get him to be vernünftig oder so.
Get him to be vernünftig.
Ja, komm.
Hm?
Clem! Was macht Clem denn hier? Is something wrong? Oh, are you lost?
No, I'm not lost. I'm just trying to find something.
Like what? I can help you look if you'd like.
You don't have to do that. But if you really wanna... It's a red stone. It's really, really pretty. I'm sure I dropped it somewhere around here, but I can't find it.
A red stone, right?
Yeah. I don't get why I haven't found it already.
Ja, hm. Ein Orbment oder was? Ah, da, guck mal, da ist doch was. Chloe found a pretty red stone.
Excuse me, this wouldn't happen to be what you're looking for, would it?
That's it!
Chloe handed the boy the stone. Phew, I'm glad we were able to find it.
Yeah, I'm Clem, and thanks. Anyway, bye!
Are you alright?
I'm okay.
I'll escort you back home.
I can get home on my own. I'm not some dumb kid, you know.
I know, but you see, I'm a little lost myself. I was hoping that I might be able to ask your family for directions. So, while you might not need my help, would you be willing to let me go with you?
Huh? Oh. Then I guess I could, sure. This way. Come on, hurry.
I'm coming. His house is this way, though? I guess he must be from Menoria.
Ja, from Mercia Orphanage, genau genommen. So hat sie dann auch die Kinder kennengelernt. Oh.
What's wrong?
Well, the place he led me to was Mercia Orphanage. It was somewhere I knew well, somewhere that was very important to me. That was also exactly why I knew I shouldn't be here, because I was so weak-willed that I knew I would rely on everyone here and stop living by myself. I say that, but this was the first place I wanted to see as soon as I arrived in Juan. Oh, how badly I wanted to run straight here. But I knew I couldn't. I saw when I joined the academy to walk with my own 2 feet, and I would do anything to avoid the places that would make me resolve Buckle.
What's up with you? Why'd you go quiet? You want me to introduce you to the matron?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm a little stronger than I was before, right? I've gotten used to life at the academy. I've made friends there. I've resumed practicing my swordsmanship. I've gained stamina through chasing Lecter around. Maybe I'm ready to come back here. Maybe I'm strong enough now. Maybe I can finally walk back inside here with my head held high and not immediately give in to the weakness in my heart.
Come on, you're scaring me. You're not sick or nothing, are you?
I'm fine. Would you mind showing me inside?
Sure, this way. Keep up or I'll leave you behind.
Da ist Matron Theresa, die kennen wir auch. Das sind so Charaktere, die kennen wir ja alle schon, ne? There you are, Clem. Where have you been all this time? Anyone else has long... Goodness! Is that you, Chloe? You've grown so much, haven't you? Matron, I... It's you. It's really you. I... Oh dear, I see you still look exactly the same when you're crying. Well, I... Aber sie wollte doch eigentlich nicht weinen.
What's going on here?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hug you out of nowhere. Before I knew it, I was just so happy to see you again. Oh, that's no reason for you to apologize. It's lovely to see you again, Chloe. You too. Oh, look at you. You're still the same darling young lady I've always known after all, aren't you? I'm glad you finally came back too, Clem. But I wish you wouldn't run away like that.
I just went to look for something, that's all.
If you don't mind me asking, Matron, where is Joseph? You haven't heard the news, then? I'm afraid he's no longer with us. He passed away about 4 years ago. He passed away? One day he went out shopping in Juan and was caught up in an accident. So sorry. Sweetie, why are you apologizing? I had no idea. If I hadn't been acting so stubbornly, if I hadn't convinced myself I shouldn't come, even though I love it here, if I'd just been more honest with myself, if I'd just come here from the beginning.
Is somebody here?
Guck mal, da sind die ganzen anderen kleinen Fratze.
Oh, there you are, Clem. Where have you been all this time? Oh, what are you crying for?
These are the children I'm looking after at the moment. Everyone say hello to our visitor.
Okay. I'm Mary.
Huh? What's going on? Hiya.
Come on, Polly. You gotta say hello.
Chloe? The Mercy Orphanage you love is right here, you know. So it is. Maybe we should all have some tea. Now seems like as good a time as any. Will you give me a hand making it, Chloe? Of course.
Wenn sie an den Kindern vorbeikommt, natürlich. Ne?
From that day forward, I stopped avoiding the orphanage. I made a habit of going there whenever the opportunity presented itself. I buckled, exactly the way I thought I would. I was the same weak little girl I always was, forever craving the warmth of the orphanage and forever wanting to be surrounded by the lovely matron and the children. When I was there, the world felt bathed in happiness and smiling faces. Because I never knew my mother and father, all my memories of this place were the only ones I had of my childhood. For me, the orphanage I could visit now was exactly the same as the one I fondly remembered from then. When I was there, I could be at peace. I could keep deceiving myself for as long as I needed to. Yet, when I was there, I knew. I knew my heart wasn't as pure as I wanted to think it was. My garden, beautiful as it was, continued to stay enclosed.
One month later.
Das geht ja wirklich sehr lange hier, diese Nebengeschichte.
I know I didn't intend to stay out that long. It's so easy to lose track of time when I'm at the orphanage. I'd better hurry back to the dorm.
Aha. Academy Girls Dormitory. Ja, warum guckst du dich um?
Puh, ist dunkel, ne? The lights are already off. Jill must have gone to sleep already.
Oder sie wartet auf dich.
Ah! Good evening, my dear.
Hello. What are you standing there for? Especially with the lights off.
Oh, I was just feeling so lonely without my beloved Chloe around to keep me company that I opted to turn the lights off and sulk. You're never around on our days off lately. I don't know where you were always going, but you sure seem to love it there. Where have you been, anyway?
I'm sorry for being out so late. I didn't mean to break curfew, but it is just happened.
No big deal. The teachers don't suspect a thing. I took care of that. That might not be the case forever if it keeps happening, though. They might notice at some point.
Yes, I suppose you're right. I'll try and make sure to return earlier in the future.
Aha, es gibt also eine Ausgangssperre. Zusätzlich dazu, dass sie eine Genehmigung braucht, um das Gelände zu verlassen, gibt es auch noch eine Ausgangssperre, okay?
Matron Theresa might start getting annoyed if I keep staying out so late too.
So.
Hm?
You didn't answer, by the way. Where have you been going? I know. It's a boy, isn't it?
No way, it isn't. I've just been going to an acquaintance house.
An acquaintance house, huh? Oh, and what relationship do you have with this acquaintance, dare I ask?
It's a place called Mercia Orphanage. I owe a lot to the matron there, so since I live in the region now, I've been able to go visit more often than I could before.
An orphanage? Oh, hold up, that's the place between here and Menoria, right?
Ah, phooey. I was hoping it was gonna be somewhere a little more scandalous. I should have known with you.
What do you mean?
Well, your answer's such a good girl answer. Spending your days off helping the poor little orphans and all. You're a true model student, aren't you? I'm impressed.
Poor little orphans? Don't you dare call them that.
What
right do you have to talk about them like they're objects of pity? And I am not a good girl. Excuse me.
Tja, jetzt ist sie beleidigt. Immerhin war sie ja selber sowas. Oder ist sowas wie ein Orphan.
I didn't think I've ever seen her like that. I've done it again, haven't I? Me and my big mouth.
She's got me all wrong. I'm not some kind of model student or good girl like she thinks I am. That's not why I'm always going to the orphanage.
Okay, jetzt muss ich hier rumlaufen. Ins Auditorium vielleicht. Aus dem Auditorium vielleicht wieder raus. Ah, okay, hierhin scheinbar.
What's wrong with me? My heart just won't stop pounding. Why am I acting like this?
Tja. Boys Dormitory. Warum kommst du jetzt hier hin?
Maybe I should talk to Hans?
Wir spielen Jill! Oh mein Gott! Wo ist denn Hans? Ist Hans hier?
This isn't Hans' room. I don't really want to talk to anyone else right now either. It's past curfew, so I really don't want Mr. Effort to know I'm here. I'd get in tons of trouble.
Okay, also ist Hans hier oben irgendwo, ne?
This isn't Hans' room.
Okay, also hier. Call out.
You in there, Hans?
Yeah, that you, Jill? Hold on, I'll open the door.
What the heck are you doing here? It's late.
Did something happen?
Not really.
Your face tells me that's a big old lie. Come on in. I'm by myself at the moment anyway.
Don't try any funny business, okay?
Ja, ja, was hat er da wohl ganz alleine gerade drin gemacht?
As if I would. Now get your butt inside.
Hier sind auch drei Betten drin.
So, what happened? Something to do with Chloe, right?
Can't keep anything from you, can I? Have you ever fought with her before?
Not yet, no. She's the type to just apologize before offering her opinion on anything, so we've got nothing to fight about, really.
You asking because you have?
Yeah. I really hate myself sometimes, Hans. I just can't seem to stop myself from blurting out insensitive stuff even when I don't mean it. She was really angry, too.
Angry? Chloe? Man, I can't even imagine that. I wish I could have seen it.
Can you be serious, Hans?
I am.
I'm just not sure how to face her now. So, I don't want to go back to my room tonight. Can I sleep here?
Proposal denied. You're sleeping in your own room and that's final. I don't know what you said, but I'm sure she'll forgive you if you apologize.
I don't know.
Sie kann jetzt einfach hier bleiben. Stay here.
Even if I do try and apologize, there's every chance she'll ignore me.
It wouldn't be the first time she's lost a friend over something like this. All delaying going back is going to do is postpone the inevitable, but I can hardly blame her for being scared.
How are you already asleep?
Leo?
Wow.
Sure back late tonight, today. Ach, das ist der, mit dem ist er zusammen. You see, there's a perfectly good reason why Jill is here. I tried to say that she should go back to her own room, but wouldn't you know it? She wouldn't listen, then... How this situation arose is of no consequence. We will be sleeping outside tonight. I can't even tell if he believed me or not.
Weil er nicht mit einem Mädchen in einem Raum schlafen muss, schlafen die jetzt draußen.
Ach, guck mal, Lecter kommt doch. I feel like I can't understand myself at all these days.
Please don't stand behind me like that. It's creepy.
Someone's in a bad mood. She's not looking too good.
I always wished I could have a normal life like everyone else. An ordinary family, ordinary friends. But wishing for those things just doesn't get you them. And no matter how hard I try, nothing seems to work out. I just can't seem to make any progress.
I getcha. You were so frustrated you ended up lashing out against a friend who's kinda on the dense side.
That's not what happened at all. I'm not you. I might be annoyed at her, but Jill is still very important to me. But I'm not wrong either. I'm not going there because I pity the children or because I'm a good girl. The children there are wonderful. They don't need pity. I'm going there because I enjoy being there and because it's important to me. I don't need to be made out to be some kind of saint for going somewhere I like. Because I'm not. That's not who I am. I just wanted to be family. Why does nothing work out how I wanted to? No matter how much I want friends and family, I just can't get them. Are they destined to forever be out of my reach?
You're spilling all the beans tonight, huh?
What about you? Is there anything in this world that you take seriously? Just one thing where you refuse to compromise?
You know, you can be pretty scary when you start shouting.
Forget it. Shouting at you isn't going to solve anything.
So, you still don't know why you're mad, right?
You're not even listening to me, are you? I just told you why. It's because, well, it's because I'm not going there out of pity. That's not why I'm going there at all. It's because it's generally important to me, and because...
Now we're just going around in circles. Sorry, but this is boring as sin.
Where are you going? At least listen to me. I'm trying to have a serious discussion with you. You can't walk away in the middle of it.
Listen. All I'm gonna say is, get yourself a clear answer to my question. These things are like a knotted up rope. If you don't untangle the heart of the problem, you'll just get more and more wrapped up in yourself.
What does that even mean?
That's for you to find out.
Lecter! Er meint, dass es nicht nur darum geht, dass Jill was Falsches gesagt hat, sondern dass du dir über deine eigenen Gefühle mal im Klaren werden sollst. Oh, who am I even kidding? Weil irgendwie sieht's ja so aus, als ob du dir selber den Vorwurf machst. Also wenn sie sowas sagt wie, du gehst dahin, nur weil du die bemitleidest oder sowas, und Chloe dann so ausrastet, sofort, ohne eine großartige Diskussion davor, dann heißt es ja, dass sie da einen wunden Punkt getroffen hat. Und ich glaube, Chloe macht sich hat selbst ein Bild von sich, so, dass sie selbst halt nicht dieses hilflose, bemitleidenswerte Waisenkind sein will, aber irgendwie sich selbst als solches sieht und deswegen jetzt im Namen der anderen Waisenkinder so spricht. He's probably just trying to bully me. Nein, er hat dir vielleicht auch gerade einen wichtigen Rat gegeben. No, he's not. He seems like he never takes anything seriously, but in reality he does. You still don't know why you're mad, right? These things are like a knotted up rope. If you don't untangle the heart of the problem, you'll just get more and more wrapped up in yourself. He's right. Why am I so angry about this? What's got me so worked up? Why? Deep down, I knew all along what I was doing. All that time, I'd been pretending not to notice the truth, but I had known since the very beginning. And to avoid facing that fact, I kept desperately clinging onto everything I could, telling myself I was right over and over again, trying to convince myself it was true. Maybe it was because I was afraid of that if I accepted it, I was going to lose everything. That was why my heart was so restless. Okay. Das klingt nach einem Ende, ne? The next day. Oh, es gibt doch noch einen nächsten Tag. Wie einfach mal eine so eine Rückblende gerade. Wie eine so eine Geschichte gerade fast 2 Stunden geht.
I guess this must be the place. Well, it's not like I have to do anything too daring today. All I need is to do is scope it out for now. I know I didn't mean any harm by what I said, but that's no excuse. I never should have made fun of the kids here without knowing anything about them. Which is why I'm gonna come here, get to know more about the place, and then try to apologize to her. Maybe then she'll forgive me.
Wow! Aha, so siehst du doch schon viel mehr.
Looks like there's no one here. Ew.
Doch, die Hühner sind da.
Wow! This place is actually pretty cute.
Und die Hühner nehmen alles auf Videoband auf und man wird alles dann sehen können, was die Hühner gesehen haben.
Well, here comes the hard part.
Jill, what are you doing here?
What? Fancy seeing you here, Chloe.
Do you want to come in?
Come in? Yeah, okay.
Versöhnt ihr euch jetzt wieder? Muss ja, wir haben ja im ersten Teil die kennengelernt und da waren sie beste Freunde. Wait here for a minute. I'll go and make us some tea. Scheinbar ist nur Chloe gerade da, ne? Und sonst niemand.
L-
Look, I'm sorry, Chloe. What I said was really, really insensitive, and I'm really sorry for ever saying it.
Don't worry about it, Jill. When I was younger, I lost both of my parents too.
You did?
That's why what you said bothered me. In my head, I saw myself in them.
Ja, und deswegen magst du es nicht, wenn man sie als bemitleidenswert bezeichnet, weil du dich selbst halt darin siehst.
I didn't want to think that just because someone was an orphan, they were unfortunate by default. I didn't want to think that alone meant they were doomed to spend life unable to have the same kind of happiness that others did. I didn't want anyone to say it or even think it. But that wasn't because I was thinking of the children here. It was because I was thinking about myself. I didn't want to be thought of as a poor little girl either.
Chloe, I really...
Please allow me to finish. I wanted to think I was getting angry on the children's behalf, but now I know I wasn't. All I cared about was myself. I knew that too, and that's why being called a model student or being spoken of like some kind of exemplary human being irritated me so much. I'm such a hypocrite, aren't I? Lashing out at you as if I'm sticking up for other people, when in reality I'm only thinking of myself. I didn't want to admit it, even though I knew deep down I shouldn't have been so annoyed by it, but I was. I really am sorry.
No, no, you're clearly not the one at fault, Chloe. This is on me and I'm sorry. Why you were angry with me doesn't matter when I said something I never should have said from the get-go. I had no idea what kind of life you or the kids here had led, and I wasn't trying to imply you were a hypocrite or anything at all. I wanted to apologize to you earlier. I didn't know how, I suppose.
Same here.
I take back everything I said about the children, too. I had no right to be judging them when I'd never been here or met them. I didn't know the first thing about what I was talking about. I hope you forgive me.
Well, then, would you like to meet them?
Really?
Sind die oben oder? Ah, da, guck mal, da sind sie. Die schlafen gerade alle. Stört sie mal schön beim Schlafen und weckt die auf.
They sleep in bunk beds, huh? I'm kinda jealous. Achja!
Ach, Polly.
That's adorable. They really do look cute when they are sleeping.
Ja, aber die können ganz schöne Blagen sein, wenn sie wach sind.
Now I feel even worse for being so mean.
I was more in the wrong, Jill. I knew very well that you didn't actually mean any harm with what you said. All my frustrations just built to a point where it took it out on you.
Seriously, don't worry about it. Let's call our faults a draw, okay?
We're just going around in circles, aren't we? Still, in a way, I'm kind of glad this happened. It helped me sort out my own feelings. In fact, I feel more at peace with myself right now than I have in a long time.
Und wem hast du das alles zu verdanken? Lecter.
Because it's just hit home just how important this place truly is to me. Although, to tell you the truth, all this fighting has tired me out.
You too, huh? I barely slept a wink last night. Anyway, you wanna get going?
Yeah.
Und so haben sie sich wieder vertragen und sind besteste Freunde geworden.
It feels kind of weird to finally be able to talk to you openly like this, though.
We've been sharing a room all this time. But this is the first time I feel like you've truly opened up to me. Ach, das sagt Jill wahrscheinlich jetzt, ne? Fighting aside, that alones make me pretty happy. Yeah, I'm happy too. Thanks for coming today, Jill.
I'm glad I did.
May this be the start of a long and fruitful friendship. I hope so.
Und so sind sie die besten Freunde geworden. I'm feeling so sleepy all of a sudden.
The sunlight does wonders at making you want to drift off. Say, I wonder if this is how it feels to grasp what's really important to you. All this time, this orphanage was right here, same as I remembered it. All the time I was stubbornly refusing to come back, all the time I was wrestling with myself about how I felt. All that time it was right here, waiting for me to come back. Whether I was being a hypocrite didn't matter. I genuinely loved this place, and that's the only thing that ever mattered. And now, I know that I'll always feel that way, no matter how many times I lose sight of myself or find myself losing my way. I know that I'll always eventually come back and remember how I feel. This orphanage is just part of who I am. There was also one other important thing that I found myself realizing. I still hadn't thanked him for all he had done for me, not once. Lecter, ne? Ich habe keine Ahnung, wo der hin ist. Lecter! Okay, die scheinbar auch nicht.
Get back here! Today's the day you're finally going to do some work!
Nein. Ach, er benutzt wieder den... Ah. Den Trick, ach guck mal.
Chloe! I'm so sorry, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Ist er wieder ausgebüxt. Our pincer attack didn't work that well.
You'll have to do better than that if you want to catch the almighty Lecter!
Da oben ist er.
How'd he get up there so fast?
His agility is amazing.
Ha! You've got no one to blame but yourselves for letting me get away. So long, suckers!
Ach ja, Lecter ist der beste Schulpräsident, den die je hatten.
Get back here! We'll see who's a sucker when you're chained to a chair under a mountain of paperwork.
Tja. After all the time I've chased him around, I know there's got to be more to this than it seems. He's not making it look like he's up there. He's making it look like he isn't, but is that all there is to it? Let's go and have a look anyway. Okay. Da muss man durch das Fenster hochklettern, ne? Sonst kommt man überhaupt nicht an das Seil ran. Nicht hier, sondern ist das aus dem Student Council? There's a rope hanging from the window. Ja. Hm, what's this? Are you supposed to climb up using this? Climb up. Los, Chloe. In Wirklichkeit ist er immer noch hier oben. Du siehst es nicht. I knew I couldn't find him here. Let's try somewhere else for now. Okay, also ist er doch nicht hier. Wo ist er denn dann? Ach Gott. Ist er beim Old School Building, bei dem alten Schulhaus? Komm schon. Wie lang ist einfach diese Episode hier? Hier sind wieder die beiden gleichen Leute, die hier immer sind, ne? Ich schätze mal, Lecter ist nicht hier. Ist er dann hier irgendwo? Oder ist er im Auditorium wieder?
Na, da oben sitzt er diesmal nicht. Irgendwo hier und zieht sich um. Da ist jedenfalls Jill.
Haha, I've got you now. You sorry excuse for a president.
Ah, ich sehe ihn da unten. Mhm.
Time to accept your fate.
Ah, das ist Logic oder so.
Mickey? What were you doing under there? Let go of me. I wasn't doing anything.
What's going on here? Ich schätze mal, das ist der Umkleideraum. Das ist der Umkleideraum für die Frauen. Und er wollte durch die Löcher im Boden gucken und so. Und den unter die Röcke gucken oder so.
I keep telling you I wasn't doing anything weird, I swear. Then what were you doing down there, huh? I'm sorry, but crawling under there screams suspicious. That's what I thought too. That's why I crawled in there.
Was?
I'm not following you.
Can you elaborate?
Well, you see, I was around the back of the school building when I saw this guy who looked like he rolled out right off a dumpster walked out around. I don't think I've ever seen anyone so sloppy looking in my life.
Der Schulpräsident, it's scary how I know just from that who he's talking about.
Yeah, me too.
Honestly, he made me so curious I had to see what he was up to. So I ended up following him. Anyway, he looked around for a while, then he wandered here into the auditorium. Pretty suspicious, right? It was when I followed him in here that he noticed me. The second he saw me, he seemed to panic a little before crawling under there. I tried to follow him, but I ended up getting stuck. I was so close too.
So
in other words, he was toying with you.
What? Maybe if you bothered thinking about things other than how best to skip class, you wouldn't fall for such obvious tricks. He was deliberately trying to get your attention by acting suspicious as all get out. Like, he was trying to set you up. Call it our student council president's speciality.
What? That guy is the student council president? You've gotta be kidding. He couldn't look any less the part. Yeah, he's preaching to the choir. Gut, dann ist er jetzt wieder da oben auf dem Dach? Hä? Ist er da wieder? Ich sehe ihn jedenfalls gerade nicht. Wo könnte er denn sonst sein? Dass er auch immer Verstecken spielen muss. In einem der Klassenräume. Da ist jedenfalls nicht Lecter, das ist irgendjemand anderes. Hier oben in dem Klassenraum ist er auch nicht. Und in dem Klassenraum ist es auch nicht. Der ist er auch nicht. So, dann ist er wieder ins Casino gegangen. Da in den Dorms. Ach guck mal, hier sind schon Hans und Lucy, die ihr nach...
I'm alone with Lucy.
This is like a dream on come true. Oh, Lucy. What is it?
I just wanted to ask you something.
What do you think the most important thing in the world is?
It's L-O-V-E, right?
If you ask me, it's probably...
Yeah?
Strength, I suppose? Speaking of strength, I feel like smacking Lecter upside the head right now.
Well, if you need someone to hit, you can smack me around as much as you like.
Oh Gott. Oh nee, ey. Also wir wissen schon mal, hier ist Lecter nicht. Was ist mit dem anderen Dormitory? Ich schätze mal, er ist nicht ins Girls Dormitory gegangen. Das wäre schon... Warum dreht ihr euch hier? Oh, hello, Chloe. Hello, Logic. Might I ask what you're doing? Oh, not much. It's just I joined the Academy's music club.
Today is our first practice session. Did you have fun then? I'll try. Incidentally, Chloe, warum dreht ihr euch im Kreis? I was just going to say, let's give our best to our next set of examinations. But of course. Was hat das mit Musik zu tun, sich im Kreis zu drehen? Ist er jetzt zum Old School Building gegangen? Hm? Nee, ne? Immer noch zu. Hey there. Nice weather, huh? Wonder what I should do today. Last night I found a tiny flower in the moonlight. Seeing it try its hardest to bloom despite its small size just made me feel like my worries are so silly. Weird, right? It made me feel at ease with the world. What have I been wasting all this time worrying about? Gut, dann hast du nur das zu sagen und sonst nichts. Ist er vielleicht doch wirklich wieder hier im Student Council Room? Soll ich jetzt nochmal nach oben? Ach, guck mal, jetzt ist er doch wieder da. I knew I'd find you here.
Oh, look who we've got here. Great weather, huh?
Perhaps so, but you can't honestly believe I came to talk to you about the weather. If you have enough free time to lace around on the roof, come and do some work. Everyone could use your help, you know?
Hey. They need me a lot less than you'd think. And predicting the weather 10 years in the future takes a lot of brain power, you know? I need to concentrate right now.
How does he think these things, up these things? Still, going by my experience with him, when he acts like this, he's usually willing to listen to me. Bedankst du dich jetzt? Hey, Lecter, I just wanted to say thanks.
Thanks for what?
A lot of things, really. You've done an awful lot to help me ever since I enrolled here. But because you're always trying to act like you aren't or you're running away from me, I've never been able to say thanks for any of it. I feel like I owe it to you.
Yeah, I'm lost. I got no clue what you're talking about.
You asked me a long time ago what it was that I came here to do, didn't you? I hated the life I had before enrolling here. I always felt like I was being pushed around by everyone and everything around me instead of really achieving anything for myself. And it was that I hated most of all. I felt empty, worthless. That was part of why I didn't want to try to answer your question or even think about it. It was like if I accepted how weak I was inside, I'd never be able to get any stronger.
Yeah.
But that's not how I feel now. I'm not empty at all anymore. Thanks to coming here and meeting you and all of my friends, I've learned so many new things. I was able to do things for myself too, instead of just relying on others for everything.
Yeah.
So that's why I wanted to thank you.
Man, I told you before you were too serious, right? You've been thinking about that one offhand thing all this time. I never saw that coming.
You're trying to make fun of me again, aren't you? What about you, though? Why did you choose to come here?
Me? I had nothing better to do, I guess. Seemed like a good way to kill time.
Really? Well, as long as you're here, you may as well do some work.
So, jetzt wird geschliffen. Wait!
Tomorrow is the student council's general meeting. Which means you have to a lot to do, and you need to do it all by the end of the day. There's a mountain of it just waiting for you to get started on.
Hold up a second. Don't do this, Chloe. I can explain.
I'm not going to listen.
Spare me, please.
Ach ja. This was the first and last chance I ever had to thank Lecter for all he did for me. The day after that year's Academy Festival, he suddenly registered his intent to withdraw from school and was never seen there again. He was himself to the very end, though making a sudden appearance in the student council organized play's final scene, ruining it for his amusement. Okay. Er ist einfach... Er stürmt in das Play einfach rein und das ist kaputt gemacht. Oh Mann, so ein Arsch. Then, 2 years later, I ended up meeting him once more in a place and a way I never would have expected. Aha. Und das... Wie? Das war's jetzt? Wann hast du ihn denn wieder getroffen? Side Story Descended Wings finished. Falcon Eye. 6000 Mira. Nice. Damit haben wir das abgeschlossen. So, ich speichere nochmal. Und wir sehen uns dann beim nächsten Mal wieder. Bis dann, Leute. Ciao.